Hi guys, today I would like to talk about one of the most important interview questions that is related to Java 8. So the question is there is a list of employees and we need to convert that list of employees to map, and basically the map, the final output should be the key should be the city name and value should be the list of employees who reside in that city. If, for example, I have taken 5 employees. Like there are 5 employees, only like last 2 are residing in Bangalore. If you see here, these 2 are the people who are residing in Bangalore. So for the final output should be the key value, the city and the number of people that got that's only the city. So I have created the employee list. So here I can sort it out the logic goes something like this. So using grab by function, we can achieve this. The reason for sharing this question is recently when most of my interviews this question was asked. So collectors grouping by, I'll break this code line by line. Collectors are grouping by here based on what you need to get based on city. So this is method reference here. That's it. This is the logic that will work for us. So to hold this, I'll create a map of string as a key and list of employees. So here are employees. Yeah, here from here I'll copy this. So this is an employee and this is employee. So what's wrong here? What it is saying? Okay, so maybe the input is control shift O. Yeah, that's it. There's the input problem, so everything is fine. This is how we can get if we can format it. Oh, it's when it is going to one single line. Okay, so I remove the formatting then logic. So basically, the logic is employee list dot stream dot collect and our logic. So whatever grows in the collect here is basically making use of grouping by function and method reference, we can get this. So to print this employee map, now I can go with control is here. Okay, dot each. So instead for each key value pair will come, basically key would be the city and value would be the employees. So this is a lambda here and I go with this out. Yeah, so let me break this into this out and city. This is the key here and employees in that city. Plus value. Okay, so here small v. That's it. If I run this program now, we should probably I'll shortcut this console. Okay, I'll maximize the console. So if you see here, so in the Bangalore they should put 2 employees. Yeah, then Kalyan ID 5 and Lakshman ID 4 are the 2 people who reside in Bangalore. So we got that.
So basically, the core logic is this, like how we do. So basically, most of the time you might not be getting the idea, so it is good to practice in at least once. So basically, like an interview question, he'll say employee is having XYZ things, and if you can write it without saying, that would be better. C dot collect dot C dot collect. Now inside this, collectors dot grouping by grouping grouping by and method referential. CD. So hopefully this should work. If I just copy paste it, this logic should go. Maybe the naming convention what I gave might be wrong, but it should work still. Okay, kya ho gaya? Okay, what happened? So yeah, employee list may be different thing. And saving this, run it. Existing error. So what is the error? What it is saying? Okay, group. Oh yeah, one thing will come. That's it. So if I run this, it should now print, give me the same. Okay, let me see what happened. City Bangalore. Okay, here use space so that it is a bit clear. Run the application. So this is the city, and we have two employees. So this is one of the important questions. And recently, like we have started this series now, we will be sharing all the coding questions that we have encountered in Java, because this is becoming a more most important factor these days to not to get selected. Like mostly the interview questions are as on Java, so this is one of the key factors. So here what all we used, your streams, you have used lambdas, we have used for each method, and we have used method reference. So all these things came up in Java. So with this one example, you can demonstrate four things. Like you have hands-on experience on four things. So this is one thing we wanted to share. So we have shared this. Hope you people like it, or this might help you in cracking your interviews. And thanks for watching. So basically, the concept is this. Or else there are other ways where we can convert a list to map, and in the upcoming videos we will share that as well, how to convert a list into map. So for this, that's it for now.